I've been racing since 1995. I have three championships, four world championships, somewhere around 30-some career wins. Some of the tips I would have about the conditions that may bring in the winter time is, if you want to get to that site quick, if you're done at your job and you want to get home quick because you've got, you know, you're running late and they've already got you out there 3 hours longer than you thought you were going to be, sometimes slow is fast. You know, sometimes take your time, be safe. You're going to get home and move on to what else, you know, the other things you wanted to do.
I've competed in a race called King of the Hammers, which is a grueling race that combines about 35 miles of rock, 100 miles of desert. I'm the first woman to ever finish that race and the only woman to ever finish twice. To the new airmen that are coming up here to Minot and are experiencing these icy roads for the very first time, I would say you have to be smart. You're not above being in harm's way. Keep your hands on the wheel, simple basics, buckle up all the time, avoid distractions. You know what? Keep your focus on the road and stay calm. If you do find yourself in a position that you are going to run it into a ditch on purpose to maybe avoid a collision, or you experience those icy roads, absolutely stay calm and you'll get right through it.